Pittsburgh on Memorial Day in the United States as we honor the fallen Nashville Predators, Pittsburgh Penguins, and Don Cherry. We have to, with the laser show, have these glasses on. It's kind of funny, but great to be here.
You know, we know Murray's going to be good. We know Crosby and they're all going to be good. I'll tell you one thing. If Nashville gives up 42 shots against Pittsburgh, they're done. The only thing that I really believe that Pittsburgh has to worry about is the goalie, Rene. That's all they have to worry about. He stole a series in Chicago. He stole his last series here against Ottawa. There was no way he should have won as far as I'm concerned. I think they're going to come out smoking here in Pittsburgh. I'm picking six, Pittsburgh in six.
Well, it's undeniably a legacy play for the Pittsburgh Penguins. It's a launching pad. David Poile's dad won the Stanley Cup 70 years ago with the Toronto Maple Leafs, and he was just so overjoyed. You think they'll have that experience, Nashville? They'll be just so wound up that they got here, they'll be satisfied.
Doesn't matter what they do. They're a good team. They've got a good defense, like I say. They're a good, solid team, but I don't think they can match. When Crosby gets going, Malkin gets going, Kunitz is back. They're smoking. They can taste that new Stanley Cup. They can taste blood right now.
What do you say we get going? The Predators, the Penguins. Two P's set to hit the ice. The quest for paradise. Game one.
Pittsburgh Penguins are exactly where they were a year ago on home ice, ready to contest the Stanley Cup final, and this time against the number 16 seed in the Stanley Cup playoffs. But that is not to suggest the Nashville Predators will be easy. Pekka Rinne has been brilliant to the Nashville goal. He's in the Conn Smythe Trophy conversation. The Predators' defense, led by P.K. Subban and Roman Josi, is one of the strongest seen in a Cup final in many years. But of any teams equipped to penetrate it, it's the Penguins with the incomparable 1-2 punch of Sidney Crosby and Evgeny Malkin. Malkin leads all playoff scorers. He said after the conference final against Ottawa, feels he's got more to give. Then there's Rinne's counterpart in the Pittsburgh net. Matt Murray's 11 years younger, but he's already got the edge and experience as he's in his second Stanley Cup final. Game one, and Ryan Mill is the PA announcer at the PPG Paints Arena.
Welcome to the 2017 Stanley Cup Final, featuring the Nashville Predators and your Pittsburgh Penguins. Let's meet the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Western Conference champions, the Nashville Predators. The head coach is Peter Laviolette. In goal, in his 11th season in the NHL, number 35, Pekka Rinne. On defense, in his 6th season in the NHL, number 4, Ryan Ellis. Also on defense, also in his 6th season in the NHL, number 59, Roman Josi. And left wing in his 3rd season in the NHL, number 38, Victor Arvidsson. And right wing in in his ninth season in the NHL. Number 18, James Neal. And at center, in his 17th season in the NHL, number 12, Mike Fisher. The starting lineups for the Eastern Conference champions, your Pittsburgh Penguins. The head coach is Mike Sullivan. In goal in his second season in the NHL, number 30, Matt Murray. On defense, in his fourth season in the NHL, number 3, holy man! Also on defense, in his 13th season in the NHL, number 6, Trevor Daly! At left wing, in his 13th season in the NHL, number 14, right wing in his second season in the NHL, number 43, Connor Sheary. And at center in his 12th season in the NHL, your captain, number 87, Sidney Crosby. Once again, the Eastern Conference champions, your Pittsburgh Penguins. At this time, please rise and join the Pittsburgh Penguins on this Memorial Day in honoring all members past and present of the armed forces. Presenting the flags for tonight's game, please welcome the United States Air Force Color Guard. Let's welcome the Penguins' own Mr. Jeff Jimerson, as together with one voice we all sing the Star Spangled Banner.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets wiggling, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Jeff. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. All right, everybody, here we go. Ben Roethlisberger is ready. The city of Pittsburgh is ready. It's time for game one of the Stanley Cup Final. Here we go.
Ben Roethlisberger, the youngest Super Bowl-winning quarterback in NFL history, and now he watches another hometown team chase the Stanley Cup. The Penguins in Nashville in game one. Jim Houston and Craig Simpson to describe the proceedings. Jim.
2017 Stanley Cup Final, Scott, features Pittsburgh in for the sixth time. They won four of their previous five. Nashville for the first time ever. It's day 48 of the playoffs and a cup presentation is in sight. Starting goaltenders are brought to you by Cronenberg 1664. Great taste is timeless. Pekka Rinne is 34 years old from Finland. This is the best stretch of hockey he's ever played at this level. 23-year-old Matt Murray entered the playoffs in Game 3 of the Eastern Conference Final, and the Penguins' game overall changed for the better when he arrived. The referees tonight honored to work in the Stanley Cup Final are Brad Meyer in his first Cup Final and Wes McCauley in his fifth. The linesmen are Scott Cherry and Brian Murphy. Pittsburgh Penguins at home will start Sidney Crosby with Connor Sheary and Chris Kunitz. This line went back together halfway through game number 7 of the Eastern Conference Final and provided the game-winning goal. Mike Fisher back at center ice after missing a couple of games.